Tracy and I'm in sunny London, and today we're going to be taking a look at Bob the Builder and all his friends, and we're going to be making some wonderful creations from fantastic soft stuff, Play-Doh. And we're going to be joined by Minnie and Dave. He always likes to get in on the action. And we've got Pilchard. And also, of course, Bob. So, let's get started then, shall we? Let's start with Dizzy, I think. So there we go, that's Dizzy. Let's try Muck, shall we? There we go, that's Muck. And why don't we try Roly? Might need some more for Roly. Some lovely fresh Play-Doh here. There we go. There's Rolly. Yay! Right, so let's try a scoop, shall we? In wonderful yellow. Let's try him, shall we? They're quite tricky to get out, so let's have some help, shall we? Gently poke through. And there we are. There's Scoop. So we have Wendy. Let's choose a fantastic pink for Wendy. That's a wonderful colour. push it out again a bit better. There we go. Can we fix it? Yes, we can. So there you go then, guys. There's the characters out of Bob the Builder. So, in orange we have Dizzy, in red we have Muck, in green we have Rolly, in yellow we have Scoop, and in pink we have Wendy, and in blue we have Bob. So, take care then, guys, and don't forget to join me again very soon. And also check out my new website, toystv.co.uk. And I'll see you next time. Bye for now.